So today I'm going to be doing another video. This is going to be a new series. So this is a surprise. I probably didn't say, but I have a surprise. This is a surprise. So basically, it is a new series. So yeah. Sorry that I've been off. Well, I'm not not posting. I've been in England, so, like for the long weekend. So yeah. Sorry about that. But yeah, so here we have our signs. It says, "Welcome to Pine River Stables. We offer boarding, breeding, private lessons, group lessons, training, leasing, camps, shows, clubs, hacks, endurance riding, gymkhana." Don't know if that's spelled right, but no well. "English, Western, roping, racing, dressage, cross country, show jumping, and much more." So, yeah. These are kind of our two symbol horses. So we have, before I get into it anymore, on the signs I do their name, breed, gender and age. So yeah. So we have Pine, who's a warm blood mare, and she is 8 years old, and she's owned by Pine River, Stables. And then we have River, who's an Andalusian stallion, and he is 6 years old, and he is also owned by Pine River Stables. Like, this is Pine, the River, and this is the stables. So yeah, so we've got a four stall lesson kind of horse barn, English and Western, and then we have two new designs for my outdoor stall. So it's partially indoor and partially outdoor, which I think is good. You can use these if you want. But yeah, so these are kind of our cheeky horses. So here we have Pirate, who's a Welsh Shetland cross gelding, and he's a 3 year old, and he's going to be used for contests. Oh, by the way, I've got two things today. One, I got Pirate's name from Horsey Girl 22 and also a book that I read called The Pony Detectives. And second, if you do want a horse, it has to be one that's here already. I will probably never in this world do like requests or like, can I get, I don't know, Lucky and his Halfling and his Gelding and his four. You can only own the horses that are already here. Pirates for contests. Here we have Charlie, who's a Pinto Cross Quarter Horse Gelding, and he is a 9 year old, and he is for sale, so you can own Charlie if you want. I actually really like these outdoor stalls, because then they're like not always indoors and they can like be outside. There's two horses in this four stall barn, and so we've got Apache, who's an Appaloosa gelding, and he's 12, and he is also for sale. He does like Western lessons. In fact, I'll do all of them do. So River does eventing, Pine does like really all round except Western, so basics English. Pirate isn't really trained yet. Well, it's like being backed right now, so yeah. And then Charlie is mainly a Western horse, but he can do some English. And Apache is used for Western lessons, so you can own Apache and Charlie so far. And then the last horse here, we have Cadbury, who's a thoroughbred mare, and she's a 5 year old, and she's used for contest. And Cadbury is, yeah, she's like the dark brown with the black kind of dots on her. But Cadbury is just used for lessons mainly. English lessons. Mainly beginner ones, but she can do advanced ones. But not like jumping ones, because she can not very good jumper. She can do like if people are like only just learning to jump. But yeah, that's kind of what she does. But yeah, so if you guys want to own Charlie or Patchy, you can. And I have, if you haven't already realised, I've put trap doors instead of gates at the back. I personally like this a bit more, because then, you know, you can like stop them from going out and make them go in. Or not make them go in, but like let them in. So this is like thumb down, and this is thumb up. So yeah. I just personally prefer them than just full out boots, because that does personally get a bit boring sometimes. So I thought I'd change stuff up a bit. Since I was changing the outdoor stalls, I thought I'd change a couple more. So that is basically the barn so far. So I'm probably going to build more outdoor stalls, but I'm not really sure. I should probably fill these stalls, but you know what? I'm going to make some more cheeky horse stalls. So I need stone bricks. So on to it. And then I'll just get all the materials. Just like that, is it? Oh, fancy. Need slab. No, not slob. And slabs. Hay. Pretty sure that's all I need right now, but if I do need it, so I can easily just get it. So, yeah. And then, just fill the back up with hay. If you guys are doing this, you don't need to have like the bone meal or the hay, you can just have like grass or something. But yeah, so you can really change these as much as you want. I mean, you could have like the whole thing covered, but like only part of it have but only part of it has the roof, the only part of it has the hay at the bottom. But yeah, so build one more of these and then I might get a couple more horses or I'll breed some. There we go. But these are like really easy to build. They take a little bit longer than the other ones, but they look better personally. But yeah, so if you want to use this design, then you can. And the reason I've got the water outside is when you've got a horse, normally, I'm not saying all the time, this isn't my barn, normally they have the bedding inside and then the kind of the water outside, because you don't want a wet bed basically. That's like us burning our bed with water, basically what we're doing. So yeah, so yeah, so the stone bricks we'll just do that. Remove all of my stuff and I will get I'll get two more horses, hopefully one for each, but I'm getting the diamond sword out just in case I get a horse that I've already got. I'm getting the apples for if it's a foal, and I also need a saddle to see like what it could be used for and stuff. So put, hey little guy, hey buddy. There you go. I think if you're a good jumper, yeah, you can be a lesson horse. So you can be an English lesson or something. Or you could be used for and I also need a sign, an anvil, and name tags. So. get this ready and then I'll come back. So I've got that ready. So this is Caramel and she's an Akatiki Welsh Crossmare and she's a 10-year-old and she's for sale. So you can own Caramel if you want. Oh, by the way, you can only own one horse in this episode because there's only three horses there for sale, which is Caramel, Apache and Charlie. So yeah. Now I will get a horse for in here. You can be Roxy. So this is Roxy and she's an Arabian Welsh Crossmare. Okay, sorry about that. But this is Roxy. Stop it. Okay, so this is Roxy. She's an Arabian Welsh Crossmare and she is a 14-year-old. I believe that's what the age of the horse that my barn Roxy is. Is I will check that and she's used for contest because she would be a really good horse for contest. So there's four girls because we've got there's four mares. We've got Roxy, Pine, Cadbury, and Caramel, and then we've got four signing gallons: Charlie, Pirate, River, and Apache. So I will work on this off camera, but for now, because it's the first episode, I'm going to make it slightly shorter. It'll probably be about 12 minutes, so this is like a normal episode. But yeah, so don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe down below. And don't forget, if you want one of the horses, Charlie, Apache or Caramel, then just comment. And the person to comment, I want like Caramel or something, I'll get them. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe down below. And I hope to see you in my next video. So bye guys.